Okay, it is finished. It is a 18 by 24. Here's my hand for some comparison. But that's what he looks like. That's what he's looking like. That's the finished one. Get you a good picture here. Okay, the pictures didn't come out very well, but if you can see, let me get in close. This is the third eye chakra. And what I'm working on now is the orange. This is going to be the orange one. Yellow, red, and violet will be the next ones. I don't know if you can see the detail in here. There you go. See the detail in here. Remember, curved lines are female, straight lines are male. It's from ancient art. This is what comes out of my mind. It tells me what it wants. I know that sounds crazy, but I got blonde hair anyway, so. Hey. Alright. See you in a while.